As a biker, it's exciting.
A big new $1.5 million project unveiled for Ankeny. It's called the Ankeny Market and Pavilion.
And it is designed to bring to town fans of bike riding, the farmers market, and big, inviting public spaces.
This is really the first facelift for good old uptown Ankeny in 140 years.
Uptown is where Ankeny started, and the historic area just south of City Hall is about to get a boost. This empty lot with an abandoned railway path will soon be home to this, a $1.5 million market and pavilion. Plans call for a collection of open-air buildings, a meeting space for locals and tourists.
It's going to have lots of parking, lots of area for people to have their farmers market, for bicyclists, for families to have reunions. It's going to have a lot of good usable space.
Bicyclists should love the new project. It will connect them to three of the area's most popular trails, including one that connects with a high trestle trail over the Des Moines River.
As a biker, it's exciting, you know, that they're expanding and keeping people like us in mind, and definitely using our tax dollars in a good way, I suppose.
Business owners should benefit too. More people in uptown should translate into more dollars spent.
It'll really vitalize this part of the community, and having my business here and living here, you know, gives us another thing to do.
Ankeny leaders are kicking off a big fundraiser for the project Wednesday night at 6 o'clock. That's at the Parkview Middle School, and Governor Branstad is expected to ride an antique John Deere bicycle to start the party.